it serves to effectively lump all services into one area, which I don't like, only because what we're doing is we're segregating a certain part of the population, and then say, you must live here. And that to me is not inclusive. What it becomes is, like, in my words, a ghetto, where you push all services for homeless people into one area, and this is where you belong. Like, you, there's no other place we want to have you, because if we try that, then somebody will be opposed.